Okay guys, hello, it's Luke. I stole that computer and I'm making a video. I'm on Mineplex. I don't think you can tell actually though. No, I don't think you can. Come here, come here. Just wait, I gotta do something here. Okay, come on. It's okay. It's okay. Bro, just come on. It's okay. No, come here. Fine, I'll grab you. Oh, you're not playing Stacker? Okay, maybe this cow is. Yeah, come on, cow. Okay, guys, I'm sorry. I just really like throwing stuff off the map on Mineplex. It's like my favorite thing ever to do. Because everyone that you get, they just... What the hell? Are you playing? You're not playing Stacker? Are you playing the Texan? Okay, so I'm sorry. Let's play some Dragon Escape. Into the jungle. What? Into the jungle? So this is a new-ish one, because I've never played it, so don't make fun of me. Don't be, like, sitting there or whatever you're doing, watching this video, saying, like, oh, Luke sucks, he can't do anything. Don't do that, because I already have Zach to do that for me. Zach's actually downstairs just playing Xbox. I'm sorry. What the heck? What? Where do you go? Am I in the front or the back? Okay, so we're running this way. I'm guessing you have to, like, run around that tree? Okay, yeah. Okay, I went the wrong way. I'm gonna follow these guys. What? Oh, shit! 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 No! This map is crazy. Holy crap. How do you... What? What? Wait, what? You went around all this. Up this. Through this. Through freaking lava. Holy crap. Holy crap. Are you gonna come out here and land on this? Okay, that was crazy. That was like, that was intense. Okay, I have to wait a bit. So you know, you're not playing Stacker. You're playing Stacker. Oh, you are. Hi, LOL peeps. No, they just threw me. They just threw me, guys. I'm pretty sure there's a parkour back here. There's supposed to be something like that. Find one of these things in the parkour. Super Paintball, Cookie Town. Oh, 1984. Whatever. Zach has all the kits, a rifle, shotgun, or machine gun. Shotgun, machine gun, shotgun. Shotgun, machine gun, shotgun, machine gun, shotgun, machine gun, shotgun, machine gun, shotgun, machine gun. It's the kit I'm gonna use because it's the best one and it like destroys people. Oh, I missed it a little bit. Sup, guys? Hi, Crafted Duckling. Hi, Gabbix. Hi, Havoc Overlord. Holy crap. This game's intense, guys, okay? Ow. Shit, I'm like dead. Water bomb. Okay, guys, we're gonna run this way. Holy crap, they're gonna hit me, they're gonna hit me, they're gonna hit me. Am I gonna do good? I don't know.
Oh, he missed? What?
Shit, shotgun. We died. From Master Turtle. Okay, so I was... You know what? I'll be right back. I'm just gonna switch servers, actually. I don't wanna play Mindplex. Okay, I'm back. And I am on... Oh my god, I'm flying. Okay, so... Here. We are on... Hypixel. Don't know... Everyone can look at me. I am a god. Look at this view. That is a great view. There is a parkour in this place. What? I'm off the world. Cool. Oh, we're back. Okay. I'm pretty sure I'm on the walls. There's a lot of stuff here that is fun to play. But I think we're gonna play some Turbo Kart. We're gonna play Turbo Kart Racers. It's basically Minecraft. How come I'm flying? Like, can you guys fly? Hey, you guys, can you fly? Huh? You guys can't fly down there, can you? You know what, guys? Here, let's go play a race. Where do you play? Play. Dropping in. We're gonna play on Olympus. I'm the only one in it. That's gonna be fun. So this is how you play. Oh yeah, that's how come Zach can play so good. And we can fly. No, the game will not start soon. I'm the only one in it. And I have to stay here. Alone. Forever. I'm sure someone will join me. Eventually. Can we get out of the car? Can we get out? Okay, you know what? I'll be right back when I'm actually in a game. Okay, so we're not on the same map. We're actually on Retro, which is a different map, but... First. Slippery banana. Hopefully it hit someone. Oh, it did. We're in first, guys. We're in first. Come on. It's not gonna last the whole game, I'll tell you that. Ooh, two people got hit by our bomb. Slippery banana. Zach, I'm pretty sure, bought like VIP plus on this. Actually, guys. Which is why he can do stuff like fly, I believe. If I'm right, that's what happened. Because he wanted to be... Because you can't really buy anything on this game unless you have VIP or VIP Plus, which makes you be able to fly, I do believe. Oh, blue torpedo. Dang it, that's gonna hurt. Hurt the reputation. Oh, we almost hit that. Holy crap, this is intense, guys. It's really intense. Now hit the turn. Now I do believe we're in Pac-Man. No, we were just in Pac-Man. Now we're in something. I don't know what. I don't honestly know where we are. But it's cool. It's pretty sweet. We've got this, like, Tiki maze thingy. Tiki maze head. But in case you haven't noticed, like, this is really just a car. Right there, that's the car. Oh, I stopped driving. That's not good. Okay, so he's right behind us. I didn't know that. Oh my god, I thought they were far away, but they're, like, right behind us. Dang it, that's kind of scary because I thought we had a safe lead. Well, me, but you know, whatever. We had safe lead. And what is this? I don't know if there's a way to shoot stuff backwards. All I think is that I have to turn completely around. Maybe I'll hit someone with my bomb. No, okay, we've got a safe lead then. We've got a good lead. No one's hit our thing yet. Oh, Mine Kingdom has been hit by your banana. Okay, so that's not good. Damn it. Oh, sorry guys, I swore. I'll put money in the jar. Okay, well, don't worry, we'll hit one of them. We hit someone with our sword, so that's good. Jeez, these guys are being jerks. Sorry, dude. You play dirty, you get hurt. Damn it. Dang it. Excuse my language. We're in four. Oh my god, we're in six. We're in seventh. Six. We are in seventh place. Seventh place. Oh my god. We were literally just in first. What happened? This car's not even driving anymore. Here, we're gonna pass some people here. We're doing better now. Here, we're back up in fourth at least. As long as I get top three, that's all I've ever aimed for. That's all I really ever wanted, was top three. Boom, back up in... Almost first. As long as I win top three. I mean, there's like 12 people, I guess. So third is pretty good. I mean, I beat 75% of them in third. I was playing the other time, I'm in first. And then somehow, out of nowhere, freaking five people passed me in the last turn. How is this guy catching up to me if he's been hit by my missile? Like, I just hit him with a missile. How is he... These blue torpedoes, I hate them. Because they never hit anyone unless I'm in first. That's when they come, when I'm in first. I don't know why they all do that. Is that like a shortcut that I don't know of? That's not a shortcut, Missy. Mining beans. What a silly name. Hi, Jono Chu. Juju Choco. Oh, Juju Choco. Okay. Hi, Juju Choco. How'd you pass me? What? Oh, you're right there. Oh, man. Are you... What? Oh, my God. He just bananaed me. Oh, no. We're on the final lap at the very end, and we're not in the top three. We're not even in top three. Okay, yes, we are now, I think. Yes! First! We got first! Let's watch the finish, people. Let's watch people finish, guys. Boom. Good job, dude. Way to skid out to win. That was amazing, dude. Wait, what? Oh, God, he's not even... Oh, look, he's not even done? You done? See, look, guys, we've got some champagne and trophy. Oh, we're gonna get drunk in a second, guys. Huh? Huh? I'm drunk. I've got my first place trophy. Coming to you, fans. Hey, fans. There we go. We got another gold trophy. Oh, my God, I hate flying. You know what? There's nothing better than a parkour. Parkour! Here we go. Can we fly in the parkour? Let's check if we can fly. Oh, no. Parkour challenge failed. Do not fly. Okay. That didn't work. We're doing good, guys. We might beat this parkour. Why did I say that? We're now never going to beat this parkour. Oh my god, first try. Made that jump. Oh, and made that. Yes! Oh my god! Oh my god! First try! First freaking try! Already on stage two! Already on stage two! That would be so proud of me. He watched me play that the other day. And it took me 5 minutes. No, not five. It took me like 13 minutes to beat that first stage of this parkour. This parkour is easy. Well, usually I don't make anything like that. Oh, I was on the last jump. The last jump. Holy crap. He's got a lot of coins. 10,000. My guy at Minecraft on this only has like 500. Oh, damn it. Okay, guys, this parkour might take a while. Luckily, when you fail, you don't have to go all the way back. You just have to go back to the next spot that you can like jump on to, which makes it a lot easier. It's right here. I'm gonna screw up right here. I know myself. See? Right freaking last jump. This guy who just got here, he's gonna beat us. Look at him, he's a freaking parkour ninja. See, he's a parkour ninja, guys. He's way in front of us. See, he's way in front of us. He just fell. So I take it back. In case you guys like didn't actually notice, we were like way in front of him now. Never mind, he's way in front of us. He just quit? Oh no, he's way ahead of us now. Let's see if we can catch up to him or pass him. That'd be kind of sweet. Okay, so he's pretty far ahead, though. It might be hard to catch up to him. Yeah, he's, like, at the end. I think he's gonna beat it. Nope, he's at that. Okay, we've caught up to him. We're in front of him. Okay, we beat checkpoint 2. Is this the parkour? This isn't parkour. Oh, okay, this is the parkour. After this, I'm going to show you another parkour that I played. That's, like, this is, like, so, this, dang it, you know what, I take it back, this is hard, this is evil, it's hacked, it's a hacked lobby, everything's hacked so that I can't win. Exactly, guys, that's why I came first. That was the unhacked lobby. Just so you know, if I fly here on accident, I'm going to be, like, super mad. I'm just going to pause the video until I get back here. Because I'm super, 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 super mad that I can't make one jump right here. Okay, we've made all the hard jumps now. Really, like, these are just one block jumps. Of course, I had to say it. That's gonna be like a 10 block jump. We've passed that guy again. The way to go. We beat him. No! Okay, you know what? Whatever. I beat that parkour, basically. Like, I mean, that's the end. Now we're just back here. So, I'll be back once I'm on the next... You know what? No, I don't need to be back. I'll just go... It's in the walls. It's extremely painful parkour. I believe I've beat it once without it saying I've cheated. Because if you teleport a fly, it says that you lost. So, you have to, I'll find this jump. You just have to go over here, jump, like, this is not hard, this part of the parkour is easy. But checkpoint 1, this is still easy. I mean, it's kind of like a mini maze, but after you play so much of this game, you get really used to it, and you just make your way through it. Like, right now I'm playing with one hand. Two hands now, though. I'm scratching my nails. We might have a new Legend of Steven video soon. It depends if we can find the world and want to build it. That's kind of the main issue right now, is that we don't want to go build it because it takes like a week to build all the stuff. Especially since it's the last episode. Apparently, I never knew that. I kind of thought it was like episode 4. But apparently, there's like 10 episodes almost of Legend of Steven. And I am... Hi, dude. Okay, so we're almost done parkour. This is the last stage, actually, of the parkour, basically. Because after this, you just have to really just run. So I find it kind of easy. Okay, boom. Beat the parkour. Unless we hit a cobweb and it says we teleported, which has happened a lot to me. And we beat two parkours. 152. That's a new record. So let's go try one more parkour. No, we're gonna play Cops and Crimes. We'll play in Atomic. So what you do, it's basically cops and robbers. You've got the cops over here. These are cops. And that's called the crimes. What you do is you get guns and... That has a resource pack. You have guns and you don't die. See, you got a pistol. You have 800 money in your top in the right over... The right. I forgot that this knife actually breaks. Like, look, it actually starts breaking when you hit your teammates with it. So after this round, I'll probably buy some other guns. But for now, we just really need this. Oh, it's... All the maps are the same, I think. They just have different names. Because I don't think I've ever played on a different map other than this one. That's like a free kill, girl. Run. I should turn on the sound a little bit. Boom, one kill. Oh no, we're gonna die. Run, reload. No, we died. Oh no. There's still four of us and three. Oh, he's got an eagle. Oh no. Like, they've got some desert eagles. That's no wonder they killed us. Oh, my teammates did right there. Oh, excuse me. It's a 3v3. Two v two. Those are the two enemies. I can move right now. I just choose not to. Okay. You're doing good, bud. Let's try to find them. Oh, so that's what the game's supposed to be like. That's the crimes truck. You just came from over there, yeah. Okay. Did we win? No, we lost. Okay. So now we have some money here, so... Let's buy an AK-47. Now we've got a nice little AK here. We've got some USP. We should do good. Blue people. We'll kill all that comes out. We'll get all that comes out, guys. Boom, got him. Good thing about this is that you have unlimited ammo. Ooh! God, what kind of pistol is that? Holy crap. Bomb plan to defend it. Where? Dang it. Hold! Did he just... What's he using? No! AK didn't... No, are you kidding me? We're gonna lose. I don't even know what bomb is being planted right now. Neither do these guys, apparently. I believe it's site A. Because my team is right there. I think we're gonna win. Guys, we're gonna do it. We're gonna do it. We're gonna win. Unless they kill this guy and defuse the bomb. We just won. We won. Oh my. That made a big boom boom. We've got an AK, right? And still got money for a vest and a helmet. And we'll buy a flashbang grenade. What's this one? Radio commands? Yeah, we don't want that. Bomb locator. It doesn't show. The bomb locator works like freaking crap. I'm gonna do it just the same old, you know, run over here. But maybe, can we make that? No, we cannot. Ooh, but I know how we could. Boom, we've just, like, revolutionized how to sneak around this place. Because I'll walk by here thinking, like, oh, let's go kill them and rob us. And I'll just be like, no, don't. Like, see, look. Okay, they're throwing grenades. They just killed themselves. It's me and this guy. Who is the C4? Come on, dude. We gotta go plant the bomb. I don't see no stupid C4. Okay, there's one of them. Okay, I have the C4. Boom, we won. Thanks to me. Cause I kicked butt. So when you win, you still get your gun. Flashbang, we'll buy your frag, yeah. And should I switch to the Deagle? No, it only has one more fire. Okay, yeah, well, let's buy a Deagle. Cause I like the Deagle. We'll buy the Desert Eagle. Look at it. Pretty cool. I like my AK better still. But, you know. The AK is an assault rifle. This is gonna take a long time, by the way, so this video might be a while. Tee hee! Okay, you run by. Oh. Two kills. I have the C4. I need to go plant it. Okay. Where can I go to plant it? Can I go through here? Is this a way in? A. Okay, we'll go to A. Site A. Boom, three kills. Where do you plant it? Oh, no, we don't want to do that yet. Wait. Four kills! My god, guys, we are on fire. We want to go right in here. We'll stay right here. We're bringing them in out. We're calling them out. Boom! Five kills! And of course, then we switch sides. Of course. So out of the seven of them, we just killed five of them. With the AK. Five of them. What do you mean bomb plant to defuse it? Oh, okay. That's what I said last time. So we just, like, kicked butt. We're gonna go straight to A. I don't like this. Let's go straight to A. Let's just protect A. And by protect A, I don't actually mean protect it. Like, I just mean run through there. Oh my god, die. They're not dying. But I know how to make them die. We're gonna go around. Sneak in from behind. See? Don't even know I'm here. Wow, they're idiots. Boom. Who's planting here? Someone's planting. Bees down this way. Check behind us. You always gotta watch your back in these kind of things. Play cops and robbers all the time on Xbox, except we play it different. So it makes it way cooler. A's this way. Let's go check out A. Maybe someone's at A. Nope, people have died today. Oh, we've got teammates here. No need to worry. There's still more of them than us. How? I've killed 3 of them. Well, there's the C4, so they can't plant. No! He's almost dead. How much health does he have? Let me see how much health he has. You should be dead. I want you to die. No offense, dude. We have 12 kills and 3 deaths. Defend the bomb. We have 10 seconds. 7, 6, 4, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, we won. So, we had 3 kills that round. That's pretty good. We've got a lot of money now, so we'll buy a kit. We are gonna buy a diffuse kit. Because that helps you a lot. We're basically super jacked. I don't think I'm gonna go this way, actually. I'm gonna do the same thing I did last time. Go around this way. I go through B? Oh, well, I don't think it's gonna matter. He sees me. Oh, he sees me good. No, hit him! There, holy crap, thank god that hit him. Thank god. What the? Oh my god, they were right on top of me. Dang it. Okay, they're gonna just destroy our whole team. Those three right there through this window, that's like pow 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 pow. I should turn the volume up a little bit so I can hear stuff. We'll do that. Turn up the volume on. Music and sound. Master volume. Still the best on our team. We're still winning 4-2, I guess. Bye, Nikki. Okay, we don't have good wire cutters. Why would you do that, dude? Is this like a smoke screen? That is the like most oh my god. It's like the worst smoke screen ever. Maybe I can make it in here. This is the way I went, yeah. They're dead now. We kicked butt there. Don't worry. I'm fine with that. That's fine. How much kills did we get there? We don't have money for it. Okay, that was when I kept spam. We only got 2 kills, but you know, there was 4 of them. And did a lot of damage. Good thing is that they won't plant the bomb probably. Okay, so we lost again. I should have
a lot better stuff here. Let's buy the AK again. And I don't think I'm gonna need the diffuser kit. Oh, we'll buy a helmet.
Fucking load is blacked out.
Does it fire up? Oh, I hate being cock.
Reloading.
Too stressful. That safe at the moment. Okay, I'm gonna follow this guy. He has something on the table. Just because, you know, six, it's not a big number out of 100. It's kind of small. We'll find them. We actually have a chance of winning this round for once. For once, we have more people. Is it my fault that we're
30 seconds left.
Getting our butt kicked?
I'm the last man.
Great. I am the only one left. You know what, whatever. We got 9 kills as a cop, 9 kills as a robber. I mean, we lost, but we almost had the bomb. I guess I should have checked the stats. That's a really good hiding spot, though. Okay, you know what? There's a parkour here. Let's end the video with that. Let's end the video with the parkour. That's gonna be a good way to end the video. Where's the parkour? Okay, maybe this isn't a parkour. I'm running. Where's the parkour in this? I'm running through a maze made out of fences. Okay, so maybe this is where the parkour is supposed to actually start. I don't know. It's, oh my god. Holy crap. Okay, yeah. Maybe this is what the cops do for training. Holy. Again, where's the parkour? Do I gotta jump to that? Okay, yeah, I do. Gotta make it to this ladder. Ooh, okay, we did it. This parkour is actually kind of easy. I mean, compared to the other stuff that I was just doing. What? What do you do here? Do you, like, just run through this? What? What's up with all these, like, string? Like, I know it's not supposed to be string, but it's still string. Oh, okay, here's some fun stuff. Ladder running. I'm not good at it. Oh, I flied. Oh, see, guys, look, we beat it. This, what is that? Oh, we won. Boom. Now I don't know what I'm doing, guys. This video is probably way too long, so goodbye.